Previously on Family Life.
We have something to tell you. Oh my gosh, Daddy, please believe us this time. You have to believe us this time, Daddy.
I guess what? We were just down in the village and we were playing with our snowballs.
Excuse me, kids. What
oh my gosh, oh my gosh. It's mom. Nothing, mom. We're just telling Dad about our snowball fight that we had. It was really loads of fun.
We had lots of fun. And we had lots of fun with unicorns and stuff like that, mommy. We're not saying anything. Don't worry.
Where were you, mom, just now? What were you doing?
Oh, Johnny, I told you that we were at Santi and Santi gave Hugo a big nice present. It was lovely.
Hugo, where did you get that present? Did you get that off Santa?
Yeah, Hugo. Who gave you that present?
Jonathan.
What?
Jonathan.
Oh my gosh. Mom, what did he just say? Mom,
he just said Jonathan, Mom.
Kids, Mom, what's going on?
Stop making things up. I told you.
Why not? Dad. Oh my gosh. Okay, sorry, ma'am. We're sorry. Please don't put us in a dungeon again. What if we just take baby Hugo and we go play with him and maybe bring him ice skating? Would that be okay?
Yeah, sure. Of course you can go. But be good now, okay? No making up story this time, girls.
No, we won't. And I'm a boy, so leave me alone. Stop being mean to me like that. Come on, baby Hugo. You come with us.
Danny, we'll
see you later on, okay?
Danny, mommy called you a girl.
Yeah, I know. She's so weird. Mean. She's really mean. Hugo, come on, follow us. We're going to go play in the snow. Come on.
Come on, Hugo. Let's go. Come on, baby Hugo.
Where is he? Come on, Hugo. Follow us.
In the snow. Jingle bell, jingle all the way. Donnie, sing with me.
We have to try to be nice to Hugo and maybe ask him what's going on because he just met Jonathan. We have to try to ask him. Ask him if he knows.
Okay, so we need to interrogate him. Hi, baby Hugo. You're the best brother in the whole wide world. Where were you? Tell me.
Santa.
You're lying to me, Hugo.
Presents.
You're lying. What?
I like Santa and presents.
Yeah, but where were you? You weren't on Santa. Who gave you this present?
Jonathan.
We knew it. Why is mommy lying? Tell me. What did Jonathan say? What's the big secret, Hugo? Tell us, please.
Jonathan,
what? Hugo, you have to say more than that.
Leah, baby Leah, smelly bum bum.
No! Who teaches you that?
Is that you?
It's Donnie.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
He doesn't want to say anything to us.
He just still doesn't learn how to talk, you know what I mean? He's just pretending that he can't, he can only say a couple of words, so.
Yeah, I think he's pretending.
He just has his little present there and that's it.
You know what, Danny? I'm sick of him. You know why? Because he knows. He's just lying to us, just like Bobby.
Maybe if we're really nice to him, maybe if we bring him down and go ice skating and see the reindeer and Santa Claus, maybe then he'll tell us what's going on if we're really nice to him.
Do you want to go see Santa, Hugo?
Santa, I want to see Santa.
Santa, and then will you tell us?
Yeah, Santa, presents.
You already got your present from Jonathan. Come on, Hugo, let's go tell Daddy it was from Jonathan.
No, come on, we'll go, we'll get you more presents and then you can tell us what's going on, okay, baby Hugo?
Yeah, we'll bribe him. Good idea, Danny. Maybe if we bring him to Santi and he's gonna have lots of fun and then he can tell us. Because yeah, he'll tell it's us like what's going bribe. On. Hugo,
maybe he knows the secrets.
Hugo, listen to me. Where is he? Hugo, listen to me.
He's here, he's here, he's here.
We will only buy you presents if you tell us the truth, okay? Hugo, was it presents. Jonathan? What presents. Did Jonathan say? Tell
Santa
me.
And presents.
Oh, okay. She cares about the Santa and presents. You see, if he wants to go to Santa now, it proves that he wasn't at Santa's.
Yeah, yeah, if I know, but we have to Santa's, get we have to get proper evidence for Dad, or else Dad's not going to believe anything that we say.
Well, what could be the evidence, Donnie? Maybe we should give Hugo a phone next time and he can record Mommy talking to Jonathan.
Yeah, but we got to get him on our side first. Let's go in here and just make a plan, okay? Hugo, you just stay there for a second, okay?
Yeah, Hugo, so the favorite my favorite brother in the whole white world.
We'll just get him on our side and we'll make him like really like us, and then we can give him a phone. He can record Mom and John the next time they meet.
Yeah, and then we can take this phone and show it to Daddy, and then Daddy will finally believe us, and maybe he can tell Mom to stop doing what she's doing and stop being evil.
Oh my gosh, baby, he's gone. Where did he go?
What?
He's gone, baby. Hugo's gone.
Hugo!
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Quick, find him, find him, find him.
Where'd you go? Hugo? Hugo!
Oh my gosh, baby Leah, maybe evil John was here and he kidnapped baby Hugo.
What?
We better find him before
oh
Mom finds out.
No, let baby Hugo. We're in so much trouble. Poor baby Hugo.
Anybody see a little baby running past here? He's got green and gold on and he's got a little cute little blonde haircut. Anybody seen him around anywhere?
Anybody see Hugo, guys?
Hello, sir, did you see a little baby anywhere?
We saw some child just running over there toward the reindeer.
Okay, thank you, sir. Donnie, hurry. We don't want him to get into any trouble. Poor baby Hugo. He's just a baby. Oh my gosh, no.
What's he doing? Maybe he's just so excited that he's just running around. Okay, is he by the reindeer? I can't see him anywhere.
Hugo!
There's presents everywhere.
Where did you go?
Did you see him anywhere?
Donnie, maybe he knows our plan. Maybe he knows we just want to find out the truth and he's just being really, really smart.
Why is our Christmas trees missing here? Look, there's our Christmas trees missing.
What happened?
Looks like someone was smashing the place up.
What happened?
Oh, be careful, there's holes there, don't fall in.
Oh my gosh, careful.
Okay, be careful. Oh,
what
what's
going on? What's going on here?
All the chests were smashed up, all the reindeer stuff was smashed up over here as well.
Do you think that was baby Hugo?
It looks like baby Hugo. Sorry, Mr. Elf, did anybody run in here? Did you see anything going on?
Please tell us, guys. Anybody Elf. Know anything?
Yes, guys, I just saw a little boy run in here and smash the place up. It was so bad, he just wrecked it. He was going crazy and he ran back outside again.
Was he wearing all green?
Yeah, green and gold, and he had little blonde hair. He looked like he was like a little evil baby.
Oh my gosh, is baby Hugo becoming evil, Donnie? Is he evil like Mommy and Jonathan?
What is going on here, baby Leah? I don't understand. Mom is going evil. Baby Hugo's going evil. Jonathan's around everywhere.
No, this can't be happening. No, please, no. This can't be happening. I do not believe this. Not again.
Okay, we gotta find him. Where did he go?
Oh my gosh, where
checking
did he
the ice
go?
Skating, checking the ice skating. See if he's over here.
Hugo, where are you? Baby Hugo, come on. Stop being evil. Here?
I can't see him anywhere.
Oh my gosh, me neither, Donnie. We need to stop him before he ruins everything here. We need to stop him, Donnie. He's becoming evil. Like, he's going to be like evil Mommy and evil Jonathan because he's headed out with Jonathan and Jonathan put a spell on him.
Maybe he's hiding in here somewhere. Come on, see if we can find him.
Hugo!
Baby Hugo!
Where are you?
What's up here? There's reindeer up here. There's loads of Christmas trees.
What is that?
Oh, this is where they're grown, all the Christmas trees.
Oh, they're growing Christmas trees there. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. But we need to concentrate. We need to find Hugo.
I can't find him. I don't know where he is.
Baby Hugo, where are you?
Maybe he went over. Okay, I'm up here.
Where?
Okay, look, I found something up here. What's going on? Okay, there's Christmas trees everywhere. Hello, guys. We're looking for a little baby. Oh, the big trees and small. Oh, they're only just selling Christmas trees up here.
Baby Hugo, where are you?
Is that him? Oh, I thought it was him. Okay, maybe he's over. Maybe he went to see Santa Claus. Maybe he wants to see Santa and get some presents off him.
Oh my gosh, yeah, good idea. Let's go check,
Quickly, let's get over there quickly before he goes in and he just wrecks up Santa's house.
Yeah, I don't want him to get kidnapped by Jonathan. Could you imagine if Jonathan disrupts Baby Hugo away from us? What are we going to do?
It's not going to happen. Come on, let's get over there really quickly. Come on.
Oh my gosh. Come on, hurry, we need to find him so he doesn't get abducted or kidnapped or...
Yeah, oh I hope gosh, he's not oh under gosh. Some crazy spell from Jonathan now as well, because Jonathan gave him that present, so maybe there was something secret and something bad in the present.
Oh no, Donnie, maybe...
Where is he? Can you see him around here anywhere?
Maybe that made him crazy or brainwashed. Maybe it was something that he ate or something like that.
Oh, look, this has all been broken up. Look, this is all broken. What happened there?
What happened here?
Oh my gosh, what's
Hugo?
Going on? Oh my gosh, this
Hugo!
Is crazy. Santa's here with blood.
Oh my gosh, Santa, Hugo, what happened? What happened, guys?
Oh my gosh, look at this.
Oh my
look
gosh,
at poor Santa.
Baby Hugo, are you okay? Baby Hugo. Who hit you, baby Hugo?
Santa's smelly, Billy. Santa's
what?
Smelly.
No, Santa is not smelly, Hugo. Hugo, did you do this? Oh my gosh.
Yep. Santa's silly, Billy. I don't like Santa.
You said that you like Santa. That's why you want to come here.
I don't like Santa.
Oh my gosh, Hugo, you can't do this to
smash,
Santa.
Smash the presents.
Santa.
Smash the presents.
You smashed all the presents.
Everything
no.
in here is broken. Look, you broke all the train track as well.
No.
And all the presents.
Oh my gosh. What did
elves.
He do?
We're so sorry, elves. We're so sorry, elves. Santa, we're so sorry. Let me see if we can help him up.
We're so sorry, guys. Oh my gosh, what happened?
This is terrible. Santa, we're so sorry.
He's so tiny. How could he beat up Santa? He must be very strong.
Oh my gosh, I don't know where he got that strength from. Poor Santa. Is Santa okay? Oh look, Santa wants to say something.
Santa,
are you okay?
Santa,
we're so sorry.
Right?
Ho, ho, ho. This is the naughtiest child I've ever seen in my life. There's no way him or his brothers or sisters will ever get any presents this Christmas. He's so bold, I can't believe it. He smashed up all the kids' presents and all the toys. He won't be getting any presents this Christmas whatsoever. Ho, ho, ho.
No, Santa, no, please. This is not my fault. Please, Santa, we deserve the Christmas presents. I'm so sorry.
Santa, we're so sorry. I promise myself and Baby Lee have been good all year long.
Oh
and I know he's... I know Baby Hugo's really been bad. I'm sorry he beat you up, but he's just a brand new baby and he doesn't understand. But
yes,
I promise,
Auntie.
We're going to tell our mom now and our mom's going to punish him. And so we'll make sure that he's nice from now on. And please come to us for Christmas Eve and leave us some presents. Please,
Auntie, please come for Christmas. We had such a bad year with our family and everything. Please.
Yeah, we'll make sure that Baby Hugo gets punished. And when he gets punished, that'll make everything back to normal again, okay?
Bald
come on, Baby Hugo.
You're so bold. How could you do this to us, Hugo? How?
And Santa, we'll come down later on and we'll clean up everything and we'll make sure all the presents
yes,
are remade,
Auntie.
Okay?
Yes,
really
Auntie,
sorry,
we'll,
Santa.
We'll clean everything. You don't worry. I hope you're okay. And please forgive us, please.
Come on, Baby Leah. Baby Hugo,
oh
you're
God.
So bold. I can't believe you beat up Santa Claus and you broke all the presents. What's wrong with you? Why are you being so bold?
Why is he so bold, Johnny?
I don't know. I don't understand. Maybe it's Jonathan's like a bad influence on him or something like that.
I don't know. Oh my gosh. I think he's evil. I think he's evil. He said that he doesn't like Santa.
Yeah,
I
he said he doesn't like
he
Santa.
Said that. I can believe wants... it. Everybody loves Sandy. Everybody.
Baby because... Hugo, why don't you like Santa?
It's Smelly Belly. It's no. Smelly Belly.
No, that's baby so Hugo, weird. Why stop you... being rude.
It's... Why are you calling him a Smelly Belly? That's just so mean.
Santa doesn't have a smelly belly. You have a smelly poo-poo head.
You, baby Leah, poo-poo head.
No, you're poo-poo head.
Oh my gosh, come on.
I'm going to tell mommy everything.
We're going to tell mom, and that's going to be it now. Because mom,
so much trouble.
There's all evidence down there. Santa's got covered in blood, and you smashed up all the presents, and you're being such a bold little boy. You're going to get in loads of trouble now, baby Hugo.
Yeah, because of you. Santa said he's never going to give us any presents. So
it's okay, baby Leah. Once he's punished, once he gets punished, then Santa's going to forgive us, because that's what happens to bold boys and bold girls, okay?
Okay, daddy.
Mom, dad, guess what? We brought Hugo down to play in the snow, and he ran over and he smashed up all the reindeer place, and then he ran in and smashed up all the presents in Santa's house.
Donnie,
and then
stop what? Making things up.
Mom, we're not making anything up. He had a fight with Santa Claus.
You were making things up about me, and now you're making things up about your baby brother. He's just a baby. He would never do anything like this to Santa.
He was being so evil. He had a fight with Santa, and he punched him in the face, and there was blood everywhere.
Don't be lying. Donnie and Leah, you're in big trouble now. I cannot believe you keep making things up.
I do not believe anything
you're saying.
But Mommy, we're not crazy, lying. Man.
This is crazy. We're not lying.
We're not lying. He did it to Santa.
I promise.
No, you two are just making up things. I think you're just jealous of poor little baby Hugo. He's such a good little boy. Look at him sitting over there he's all lost.
But Daddy, he's not a good little boy.
The two of you are being a bold brother and sister. I think you're going to have to go back into that dungeon again.
No, Daddy, please we're not going into the dungeon. Don't be so mean to us. Daddy, don't do it to us. Please, Daddy, no.
Why don't you love us? That's it. Get back in the dungeon.
Daddy, why don't you love us? Why don't you love us, Daddy? Why?
Because you're bold. You're making up stories all the time about your mother and about your younger brother. This is a disgrace. Back to the dungeon.
Hey, come on, baby. Leah.
Nobody believes us.
We're gonna go in here. I'm gonna live in this dungeon forever, never, never, and you're gonna be sorry that we're staying down here.
I don't wanna come out from here ever again, because I'd rather be in the dungeon than be with the family that doesn't even trust me or believe me and that are being bold to us.
Baby Hugo, you can stay out there. We don't want you coming in here.
Yeah, thanks a lot, baby Hugo. And now, I hope you're happy.
Because of you, we're not going to get any Christmas presents either. It's just going to be so sad.
Yeah, thank you, baby Hugo. Thanks a lot. You're the worst brother ever.
Oh my gosh, baby Leah, I can't believe we have to go back in here into this dungeon and not get any food or not get any tea or not sleep in here as well.
And I have a feeling that Daddy's becoming evil again. Maybe he's getting brainwashed by mommy. I don't know. I just feel like after grandma died, so many bad things are happening. And grandma warned us. She said that mommy's keeping a big secret that we need to find out what it is, Daddy.
Oh my gosh, guys, please leave some comments and let us know what you think we should do. We don't know what's going on. We don't know what the big secret is. We don't know why Mama's going crazy and baby Hugo is so evil. And make sure you like and subscribe, guys, if you want to see some more awesome Family Life episodes. And we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.
Bye, guys.